guys, my name is Sarah and I'm here with Natural Environment Aquatix. Today our fishy spotlight video is going to be covering the Mbuna cichlids. So Mbuna cichlids, they come from Lake Malawi, Africa. And for their care level, it's relatively easy as long as you know their specific needs. So these guys are a good hardy cichlid and they will get up to be around 5 to 6 inches in length. So with that being said, the minimum tank size you can put these guys in is a 55-gallon. You don't want them to get too crowded. And you also want to include rocks so that they can claim territories and also have a place to hide in. So these guys are pretty aggressive, especially when it comes to territory. The males will also be aggressive towards other males when other females are present, to fight for the attention for the female. Ideally, the best tank mates for Mbuna cichlids are simply just other Mbuna cichlids, especially around the same size. Other aquarists have found that if you buy them at the same size and they grow up together, they will show significantly less aggression towards one another. Mbuna cichlid tank mates can also include a good cleanup crew, which includes larger plethors, as well as synodontous catfish. A fun fact about these guys is that they are mouth brooders. So that means that once they lay eggs, the females will keep them in their mouth to incubate the eggs until they're hatched. Once they're hatched, the fry are let out into the water. So Mbuna cichlids, they are omnivores, so you want to have a good quality diet for them, which can include high quality pellets, frozen or live foods such as bloodworms, brine shrimp, or even small feeder fish. What we like to feed our fish in the store is the extreme cichlid pili, which is a high quality pellet. As you can see, they're all going for it. I hope you guys enjoyed learning more about Mbuna cichlids. If you want to check out more of our fish, you can go to our website, as well as our Facebook or Instagram, and we also have TikTok as well. Have a good one.